Move an object forward or backward. Select the object you want to move. If the object is hidden, select any object and then press Tab or Shift and Tab until the object you want is selected. Do one of the following. On the Arrange menu, point to Order and then click Bring Forward. On the Arrange menu, point to Order and then click Send Backward. Or on the Arrange menu, point to Order and then click Send to Back.